coming to you, going to you, went to you. Gonna start that again. What's going on, people? Moto Steve out here with another Moto Vlog coming to you live from Windsor, Ontario, Canada. Just cruising out. I don't know if you can see with my camera, but straight ahead there, it looks like the sun is setting. That is actually weed farms. Yes, you heard me, weed. This used to be the biggest area in Ontario for... Sorry about that, I had to make sure. But this used to be the biggest area in Ontario, Canada for tomatoes. And Heinz Ketchup had their huge factory in Leamington, Ontario. And Heinz, for some reason, decided that they were paying too much money to their Canadian people. So they decided that they were going to yank their big factory out. Well, that caused a big stir in southern Ontario, so much that Heinz actually became not the first, which was always number one leader in ketchup, but down to number four. Number four, people! French's ketchup in Ontario is now the number one selling ketchup in Canada. And it's all because Heinz decided that they were going to pull out of Leamington, Ontario, because they thought they were paying their Canadian counterparts way too much money. So basically what happened was all these farmers in this area basically had no reason to grow French's, because French's was not in this area. And with tomatoes, you can't transport them for... you know, long, they'll go bad and everything. So these farmers were like, what are we going to do with all these greenhouses? We have all this amazing soil that we grow all the tomatoes in. Well, the Ontario government comes along and says, Canada is now legal. So guess what? Leamington is now like the weed king of Canada. At nighttime, it gets so bright here with the greenhouses growing weed that planes from up above can actually see the whole city. And it's not because of the lights, it's because of the greenhouses. And you look around, it's pretty dark out already, but trust me, as soon as it gets darker, there's a pink glow over this area of Ontario. And it's so funny to see. I mean, people from Detroit told me they can see it, and Detroit is way back there. But yeah, that's just a little tidbit of information about the pink glow in Leamington, Ontario. But anyways, guys, thanks for coming out and checking out my channel. I figured I'd just give you that little tidbit of information. Don't know if you're going to be interested or not, but hey, I thought, why not? I'm out here riding and I might as well do a moto vlog, so there we go. Anyways, guys, you're you, I'm me, I love you guys, I'm Moto Steve, and I'm out.